It was a successful weekend for Marist Red Foxes with wins in football, volleyball, and basketball. Behind strong play from its offensive, defensive, and special teams units, the football team won its fourth straight game on Sunday. With a season high in scored points, the Red Foxes defeated Stetson 49-14. Volleyball's 30-2 win over Canisius vaulted the team into third place in the MAC standing, with one regular season match remaining. Women's basketball defeated Division II Holy Family 86-66 in an exhibition game Sunday. The Red Foxes came out ready to play, shooting 19 for 32 from the field and 9 for 13 from deep to take a 49-30 lead into halftime. It's all about recovery in the NFL this week. Steelers quarterback Ben Roethlisberger will be sitting out for a few weeks after suffering a midfoot sprain Sunday against the Raiders. The image of Roethlisberger being carted off the field is painfully familiar to Steelers fans who witnessed the same action as a result of their QB's MCL injury earlier this season, which sidelined him for 4 weeks. Vikings quarterback Teddy Bridgewater was diagnosed with a concussion Sunday after Rams defensive back LaMarcus Joyner elbowed him in the head. The Vikings narrowly defeated the Rams in spite of physicality that Vikings coach Mike Zimmer said crossed the line. And in case you were wondering what happened to former Baltimore Ravens running back Ray Rice, he is still not playing for an NFL team after his high-profile arrest for domestic violence. But if he doesn't get a second chance, he said he'd like to work for the league to help raise awareness of the issue. I'm Olivia Jaquith, and that's your Week in Sports. Back to you guys.